I'm Mark Greenacre, 34 years old, and I'm General Sales Manager for Marshall Motor Group. I've now been training in boxing, coming into my fifth year. There's probably three reasons I got into boxing. Fitness, bit of control and for anger, I suppose, and finally it's that release from work in what is quite a stressful job. So boxing influences my work in a couple of ways, but really it is a release for stress and that pressure. It's nice to get into the ring and just release that. And obviously on the other sides of it, there is the occasions where I have gone into just fairly big meetings, black and blue, two black eyes and bruised face, which is always a good, interesting conversation to be had with the big bosses. I like to train for tough mudders. 10-mile off-road assault courses. I've got heavily into that since doing the boxing as well. Now fitness has gone through the roof. So currently training for the four-man Prizefighter tournament on April the 8th in Aylesbury. I'm looking forward to fighting twice on the night, getting the first one done, getting into the ring and finishing that, getting into the final, getting the job done, and coming away with the title. That's the aspirations for the evening, definitely. People that have followed me over the last couple of years competing in the ring will know that I do come for a war. I come to fight, and I come to win. So you are the three that are going to be joining me on the evening. Be prepared for an all-out war.